guys, welcome to the channel. So this is the all-new Renault Clio, the fifth generation model, and it will have its premiere in Geneva, where I will film it for you. But for now we have these official photos and videos, and as you can see, it's an evolution from outside and revolution inside. So exterior, you have some elements from a bigger model, the Megane, such as the new LED lights. From the side, car looks pretty similar to the previous one, however it is wider and lower, so looks much more aggressive. This model has the RS line trim, that's something new, so you can have the RS line where you have the exterior of the car that looks like the RS, but it's not the actual RS model. That's gonna be interesting to see on the road. On the inside, there's a real digital revolution going on. So in the middle you have 9.3 inch screen, AC controls are beneath the screen, which is great. In front of the driver there's a digital cockpit, which comes in two versions, so you have this 7 inch and 10 inch one, and the bigger one you can also choose between different views, so you can have navigation in front of you, you can also have different styles of speedometer and rev counters. Materials seem to be better, and overall it looks very nice. I can't wait to see it in Geneva and film it for you. Until then, subscribe to the channel. And thank you for watching. Tell me in the comments what you think about this car and would you buy one. Bye bye.